Hello guys, welcome back to another arena video. We're playing Warwick today. Warwick was finally open. It really doesn't happen that often that you can pick Warwick. Most of the time it's banned. And sometimes doesn't fit to your mate. In this case, well, might not be the best fit, but I would say it's okay. Could be worse, sir. Oops. Get at least one. Nice. Okay. Very good. This is really Warwick's strength. Getting one enemy low means it's super easy for you to get a lot of attack speed. Weapons is so good. We get more attack range, which actually means I think should go for this. Should just go for this. Biggest problem I think Warwick actually has is his attack range. He just has to run down his enemy. This is, you see, this is the problem I'm talking about. This is the problem I'm talking about. They can just outrange you super easy, super fast. And this is what I was actually talking about. No chance to hit Q. Probably you. Not quite sure if I actually was in range for my auto attacks, but definitely it was not for my Q. Well, I think. Oh wait! Oh, okay, I have a bit more attack range, but normally it is that you just have a bit more Q range than your normal auto attack. That was what I was at least thinking. Nice. I think I'll die. Yep. Oh, I was so unlucky that I just barely jumped into Terrick E. Nice, at least hit the path. No! I got it. Oh, Caesar is good. He's good, definitely fine there. Alright, let's go for a bit on it. Damage. I actually see. I mean, that was kind of sad there. But I think even if Terrick won't hit me with his E, Zed can hit me with his E and cancel my ultimate. So So this can happen to Valkyr's AE. Swain W probably won't, but his AE I think. And there we actually have one. This should be pretty easy. Was not what I was looking for. Wow. That's okay. They just focus me, which is fine for me. No, she has scaling with the max health. Gain the shield scaling with the max health. This might not be bad. Hitting old mains, I get the shield. Let's try this one out. Gain his shield, max her shield. After hitting E and my ultimate, I would say. He's too fast. Nice. That was way too fast. Just the Swain actually just had not that much more speed, did he? No. Set with a double. Lul. Alright, we should go for Jack Show, I would say. And Titanic afterwards. Or maybe Spirit Visage. AP, AP. 3 AP. 380. Good to see that ZW just made 1.5k true damage. I like. I'm enjoying this. I think it's really, yeah. Should be pretty easy for him. I mean, this is everything I really have to do. Just have to peel for my carry. To go for Spirit Visage. Increase all healing and shielding effectiveness on you. This means it's also really buffed. Or I think Titanic is also very good. Okay, damage equal to bonus. Might not be bad. Yeah, let's go for Titanic. Outside Titanic is good. We actually do need a bit more burst for the first one. So hitting Valkyr's mains actually should kill him.
Fire's closing in,
Bro, what are you doing? You can't outrun the Warwick. Nice. Has both summoner spells, barrier and heal, on you and your teammate. Okay. We're going full tank. That's it. Just had to be a solid frontline for Ezreal, and I think next will be, could be, last fight. So we'll say will be, but could be. Just felt that Swain has like zero damage. There's also no hourglass at all yet. So, don't know. But Samira is doing a lot of damage. No hourglass, I mean that's a problem. He has no hourglass. Okay, Spirit Visage might be bad, I would say. We need 4 mail. I'm not seeing. Oh, there it is. I wasn't seeing it. I think I'll die. Yep. I was just wondering if Ezreal actually did no damage to them? Actually looks like. Oh, he's a lot of attack speed, lol. Okay, well, it actually was a flawless game, I mean. I just tanked everything for Ezreal and he did the plays, he did the moves, he did everything. I would say, pretty solid game. Double the damage, nice. Yes, it did like, I don't know, 3k true damage every game. Alright guys, that was Warwick. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like, comment, and above so, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.